And now, through the evaluation of the territory, white may win by 2 points, about 2 points. So now, Black have 61 points. White have 57 points. Black only 203 points ahead. Sorry, Black only 405 points ahead. So it seems Black will lose the 203 points. The game is going to finish. Now only 201 points in the game left. The game starts at 12:30 local time, Beijing time. Now up to now last about 5 hours. So I think players very tired and exhausted now. The game uses Chinese rules. The competition is 7.5 points or 3 3/4 stones. Now black has 61 points. White has 50 points. 55 points. It seems black lost 1.5 points. It's the last round, round 5 of the gold team competition. Now, Chinese team won 5 rounds. Surely, we'll take the gold. Gold team competition champion. And Korean team and the Japanese team, they all lost 1 round before 4 rounds. They all lost the Chinese team. So now it's important for Japanese and the Korea team who will be the second place in the team competition, who win today's game, who will be the second place. The game almost finished. Now only left neutral point for liberties. The game uses Chinese rules, so black and white have to field the neutral point. So now the game finished. And they are waiting for the referee to do the strong counting. First, have to take off the remove the dead stones first. Remove the dead stones for both sides. And the referee stopped the clock. Now the referee began to count black's territory. In the corner, 10 points. In the center, 10 points. And also 10 points in the side. Up left, also 10 points. And left side 30 points. So total 70 points. 70 points. So now begin to count the stones. 10 stones a group. Just now, the referee count the territory. Black got 70. So now, count the stones. The territory plus the stones, the number of the stones will be the total stones for black.
Yes.
10 stones a group. One hundred and fifteen stones plus 70 total black 184 stones. So black lost the game black lost the game by half point. By 1 point, only by 1 point. So Lee Sedol defeat Yamashita Keigo by 1.5 point. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow will be the mixed double event.